and they're off. Sweet Reason veered in badly at the start. It was a very bad break for the favorite here. Well behind, so tee time's gone to the front. Artemis Aguatera, hard on her heels, running second. Stop Charging Maria, races third early on here, then Divided Attention is now fourth. Recept on the far outside, Ria Antonio, down toward the rails, second to last. And Sweet Reason, after that very ungainly beginning, is the trailer. The trailer behind a 23-1 opening quarter mile. So the field moving down the backstretch. Tee time on top. Artemis Aguatera has been maneuvered to the outside, moving for the far turn. Stop Charging Maria just outside of Ria Antonia. And then Recept about five lengths from the front. Sweet Reason is now given her cue by Alex Elise, and she's on the move now on the outside with a half mile remaining. And the trailer is Divided Attention. The half up in 47 and 2/5 seconds. Tee time remains the leader approaching the top of the stretch. Artemis Aguatera just a length behind as they make their way to the quarter pole. Stop Charging Maria will be fanned three wide into the stretch. And then it's Ria Antonia down toward the rail. Sweet Reason will have to go four wide in her bid as the field turns for home here in the Frisette at the top of the stretch. It's tee time going head-to-head with Artemis Aguatera. Sweet Reason continues to close ground on the outside. Stop Charging Maria between horses. But it is Artemis Aguatera in front as they come down to the finish. And Sweet Reason, Artemis Aguatera, the winner. The winner by a length in 136-1. Sweet Reason was a real tough luck second here today. Stop Charging Maria was third.
Artemis Aguatera, her name means mistress of the animals. Just that today, now a grade one winner and two for two.